Hi, and welcome. Today we are playing Yogi Bear in Yogi Bear's Goldrush. Continuing our Hanna-Barbera team. Last time we played the Flintstones. Usually these licensed game are pretty horrible, but at least the characters are well known. Looks like we have same kind of options like in the Flintstones game, so I guess this is from the same developer, and I guess the game will be as dull as the Flintstones. Well, at least the music sounds happy-go-lucky. Quite upbeat music, yes. I used to have the Super Nintendo version of Yogi Bear. That game was quite challenging. Oh! Challenging because you had no continues, if I remember correctly. Yes, looks like the graphics are by the same company. Who did the Flintstones? And I think I don't have any other ways to attack than my jump. Let's go this way. Well, maybe not. Something reads here, but sorry about the noise. My neighbors are cleaning. I'm dying. I need something to gain my health. Damn it. I remember that I was never that big of fan of Yogi Bear. I don't remember that it was shown in the TV. I didn't have a Cartoon Network, so I missed quite a lot of old cartoons. Interesting. I think I will die. Come on, this is totally unfair. You must just play so many times that you remember each part. You will die, yes. Thank you. Yes, yes, moving platforms. This is like Super Mario World, except it's nothing like it. Looks like I could use these stones, but they're just part of the background. how do I get up? Yeah. No. Bad for those kids who spent their money for these kind of games. They looked at the box art and thought that this would be a great game. No, but what is this? Limbo? Oh, it's extra. Bonus world. I thought I had found a glitch. I want that star. Interesting. Now, where am I? I know Yogi Bear lives in a park, but I don't remember that there was a temple in catacombs. Why is this not a wall? How can I through this? Makes no sense. This is a DuckTales type of secrets. You have to just go through every wall and hope that it's a hidden wall. I hope that there wasn't any more those secrets on the right. This looks like a secret, but it's not. Am I going in the right direction? No, this is the beginning. Jesus. I don't know what I have to do. Well, I say this game deserves one star out of five. Just look at that Yogi Bear. Nice idle animation. Yeah, let's see if we can find another cartoon-based game.